These numbers just aren't adding up. Another workplace harassment email? I already know how to harass people in the workplace. It's a serious issue. Joke's still funny though.